Welcome to this course. This is Chaudhary Fahim Irfan. This is the database implementation course. If you have no idea about the database implementation, just relax. The main goal of this course is how we can implement our database design. If you want to expert in database implementation, so this is the right platform for you because we have three projects in this course. There are four main objectives of this course. How you can implement database design. SQL is a structured query language which is used to manipulate data. We are going to learn and implement it in MariaDB and SQL Server. MariaDB is an open source DBMS. We are going to explore the features of MariaDB. SQL Server is also DBMS and we are going to learn about much more about SQL Server in this course. The course consists of four sections. First one is an introduction section, introduction to course. What is database and DBMS, importance of database and DBMS, introduction to SQL, MySQL and XAMPP and Sublime installation, features of MariaDB, introduction to SQL Server. I like SQL Server, installation of SQL Server, features of SQL Server, SQL Server versus MariaDB. Section 2, the second section is about implementation. In this section, we are going to learn about SQL functionality. Remember one thing, we are going to implement database by using the GUI and SQL on both SQL Server and MariaDB Server. PHP MyAdmin, MariaDB interface, SQL Server interface, create database, a simple and first SQL task. Why SQL is important? SQL data types, create table using GUI and SQL, which is very easy and interesting. Insert statements, select statements, delete and update statements in detail, operators and keywords in SQL, foreign key implementation by using GUI and SQL. Third one is about advanced SQL topics. Also, this section has very easy and important topics like export and import database in MariaDB and in SQL Server, joining and its types like cross join, inner join, left join, right join, full join, self join, basic functions like aggregate functions in SQL, group by and having in SQL. The fourth section is the sweetest section because of project. We have three important projects in this section: blood donation website database project, online tutorial website database project, simple blog database project. I hope this course is good for you, and thank you for watching this course.